So this is a breadboard with a adder chip, which we can use to learn about binary numbers. So here is 9, which is 1001, and here is 3, which is 11, and if you add those together, you get 1100, which would equal to 12, which, because like 9 plus 3 equals 12. And then if you change this from 3 to 2, you get 1001 plus 10 equals 1011. And because 9 plus 2 equals 11, the 1011 would be 11.